Elephant Sanctuary. Really nice. Check out the store. Oh, it's closed. Vegetarian options. So as you can see, lots of restaurants, souvenir shops, vegetarian places as well to eat, tattoo places, massage shops.
Let me show you the menu. Alright, so this is what I'm here, Gia Kitchen. And Tino, for example, you want fish steak and mashed potatoes or home fried potatoes, you can get it for 80 baht. Toast or croissant with jam and butter, 20 baht, for example. And let me just show you the area. There's my bike.
Sorry, mango finish.
Mango finish? How about?
What else do you have?
Over here?
Yeah.
Can I get then? Do you have orange?
Yes.
Okay, orange.
Orange shake.
Okay, orange, yeah.
Orange shake.
Smoothie?
Okay.
Smoothie, okay. Alright, so I'm trying to eat healthier and everything. And my camera's gonna fall. Let's see. What else should I tell you? Okay, so he's on the bike. Just been cycling around the city. And it's been pretty fun so far. So, yeah, that's it for now. And I'm gonna eat my food and I'll come back and show you how it looks. I'm walking the downtown area, probably back that way, 2 kilometers maybe. And a couple of churches, the big river. So I decided just to take a walk. And I think there's a mall nearby, so I want to check that out. Oh my god, just walking. And the mall is much further than I thought. Here's a rail station. So, just
keep walking. So the guy at the post office told me about 3 kilometers from this light, turn right. Let's see if he's correct. So now my feet are starting to ache. And yeah, I'm ready to just, I don't know, sit and eat. Starving now. Sure, yeah, I haven't even eaten today. I'll have a couple of donuts and a lot of water. Actually, you know what, folks? I'm going to hop on a tuk-tuk, or a Songtao at least, and try to find my way to the mall. But my tongue hurts. All right. So next stop, to the mall. Central Festival.